Getting on the rails, all good news from the major commuter rail lines and subways. No delays or service changes right now. And if you're getting on the LIE, westbound in Queens, congestion is starting to pick up out there. This is as you make your way past Left Rack City. Southbound on the Deegan, out in the left lane, it's the right lane here. And this is out just before you get to Yankee Stadium. So it blocks the right lane and delays. They go back past the Cross Bronx Expressway. We'll take a live look outside at the Alex Metro North, LIRR, NJ Transit doing just fine right now. And there's a new accident on the roads on the BQE westbound. So heading towards, or really already in Brooklyn, but heading towards Staten Island out by Atlantic Avenue, that takes out a lane. Delays inbound, they're worse though. And then alternates out of the street park, 33rd Street lines. And finally, up to 10-minute delays on the Hudson Bergen light rail. Heading over to the roads, there's an accident on the BQE westbound just after the bend there. There's two lanes blocked out by Atlantic Avenue. So it's jammed up if you're headed that way. Also eastbound, a lot of rubbernecking delays. So the Gowanus is very slow going getting into this area. Then on the Garden State Parkway and the express lanes northbound, there's an accident after exit 120, kind of jamming things up through there. And alternates out of the street parking rules, they are in effect.